Anyway, today we're going to show you the mousetrap. I learned this from Mike Quackenbush.
So you're going to start with a wrist lock. You're going to come in with your right foot like a Russian leg sweep. This is going to bring us both to our knees. Now that he's on all fours, you're going to shift your left leg around.
Underhook.
Lock your feet on this side.
Keep this hook under the arm with a gable grip.
So really fast, this is what we're gonna see.